night. What's the dealio? I love when it's all too much. 5 a.m. turn the radio up. Where's the rock and roll? Party crasher, penny snatcher. Call me up if you a gangster. Don't be fancy, just get dancy. Why so serious? So raise your glass if you are wrong. In all the right ways, all my underdogs. We will never be, never be anything but loud and bitty, gritty, dirty little freaks. Won't you come on and raise your glass. Just come on and raise your glass. Slam, slam, oh hot damn. What part of body don't you understand? Wish you just freak out. Should be locked up right on the spot. It's so on right now.
It's so fucking on right now.
Body crasher, panty snatcher. Call me up if you a gangster. Don't be fancy, just get dancy. Why so serious? So raise your glass if you
pounds, and Kelly Warren weighed in at 123.2 pounds. We then opted to make an agreement that if she can make 118, I would still fight her. She said she couldn't make that, so I said, all right, 120, and I'll still fight you. That's still one weight class up, 5 pounds heavier than I weighed in at. And she couldn't make that. She came in on the scale again at 122, and, you know, I really wanted to fight her. I wanted to go out there. I wanted to put on a show for, you know, my fans, for my team, for everybody who's supported me through this training camp. I worked really hard, but, you know, I left it up to my management and to my team and my stock monkey to make the call. And we just all said that, you know, everyone decided it's not worth it, especially because it sends out that signal that all these girls that are trying to call me out at heavier weights and trying to fight me, you know, and saying that they'll come down to my weight and they'll make weight, and then they don't make weight, but I fight them anyways. It's just, you know, I want to get away from that. I don't want these girls calling me out and thinking that, you know, they can call me, that I'm still going to take the fight. You know, but I wanted to fight, and I thank everybody for supporting me. I want to thank, you know, my team, my sponsors, Head Rush, Battleware, Chicago Bulldog, Supremacy MMA, MMA Warehouse, No Decision, Soldier Fit, All Max Nutrition. I just want to thank everyone, you know, my team, Team Curran, my coach, Jeff Curran, Doug Mango, Sucker Punch Entertainment, my management, Brian Butler, my manager, you know, all my teammates. I want to name everybody individually, but I can't. But, you know, next time, I'll be more than ready. I'm ready now to fight, and I'm really excited to show everybody my new skill set that I've learned. So I'll be ready come next fight.
Choose to let it go. We can always party on our own.